know. I've been there many over the years. I've been there many times. I appreciate the question. And let me just say this. I take responsibility for trusting the word of a neighborhood salon that I've been to over the years many times. And that when they said, well, we're able to accommodate people one person at a time, and that we can set up that time, I trusted that. As it turns out, it was a setup. So I take responsibility for falling for a setup. And that's all I'm going to say on that. I think that they that this salon owes me an apology for setting up. But I will say this in fairness to him and in sympathetic to him. We have to get our country moving again. And I will not let this subject take away from the fact that we have 180,000 plus people who have died from this virus. I have been inundated by people who are in the hair service industry saying, thank you for calling attention to this. We need to get back to work. There's more to this that I'm not going into as to the motivation of a salon to say to me, yes, come in, and then they go from there. It was clearly a setup. I take responsibility for falling for a setup by a neighborhood salon that I've gone to for years. And that's really what it is. So again, I think we should use it as an opportunity to say there's so many people. I don't know where you all get your hair cut or whatever it is, but we have a wealth of people who are engaged in these services. And again, the state and the city, depending on the incidence of infection in those areas, decide how they will function. If the salon is saying that we're able to do this, but and they're not, then they should not have said that, and they should not have been open for me to go there. But we trusted a neighborhood salon that I'd been to for years. I just had my hair washed. I don't wear a mask when I'm washing my hair. Do you wear a mask when you're washing your hair? I always have a mask. I always have a mask. For me, for the people I'm encountering, but for my family as well. But I don't wear it when I'm getting my hair washed. And that picture is when I just came out of the bowl of getting my hair washed.